sponge, SpongeBob, whatever you call this thing. And then you're gonna need a Ziploc. We're gonna put it in a Ziploc and pour some water in it. Not too much. Pour it as much as the sponge would can get. The sponge can it get? As much water as the sponge can it get?